The head of the National Center for Infectious Diseases says to slow down COVID-19 transmissions, Singapore needs to dance with the virus. Professor Leo Yee-Sin says this means tracking the virus carefully and understanding how mutations develop. She was speaking in an interview with CNA 938.
Because we know the virus will evolve, the virus will mutate, and we have to watch the virus very carefully and understand what this virus is going to move towards to.